They marched peacefully. They knew violence against them was inevitable. They knew they would be surrounded by troopers with nightsticks. They knew they might be trampled by horses. Even so, they marched forward. And today we know our fight for freedom is not over. Because in this moment, we are witnessing a full-on attack on hard-fought, hard-won freedoms. Starting with the freedom that unlocks all others, the freedom to vote, the sacred freedom to vote. Yeah.